Your devil face has returned and you've refused to talk about it.
There's not much to say, really. I killed a human for the first time. My devil face returned.
I don't think it's as simple as that.
Lucifer, about what I saw.
My monstrous side.
I think I just want to get back to work.
That's all.
Your wings are back. You can finally go home for good.
What? No. I'm pregnant.
I just need you to hear the prophecy.
There's something you need to know about Chloe Decker.
A detective may be plotting to send me back to hell.
How do you know this?
A complete stranger told me. How could you do that to me?
It's not what you think.
Brother, you look like I feel.
I have absolutely no idea what to do.
You're having a boy.
A boy?
Good luck next time.
How is Lucifer?
I'm sure he is just fine.
Yeah.
Hey, Alice.
Eve?
This is your ex-girlfriend from the beginning of time.
Never forget your first.
This is going to be so much fun.
When the devil finds his first love, evil shall be released.
Eve is amazing. She's beautiful.
And she knows you and accepts you.
So she should know that I'm not a serious relationship kind of devil.
And yet you were willing to try with Chloe.
Well, we saw how that turned out, didn't we? Party's over. Detective!
I mean, I guess what it really comes down to, do you want him in your life or not?
How is it that sometimes you don't get hurt and then other times you do?
I don't fully understand why. I'm only vulnerable when I'm close to you. It's only a matter of time before the demons come back to Earth. I have to go back. My first love was never Eve. It was you, Chloe.
I love you.
Don't go.
Goodbye.